Well, just about 100 feet from us on Monday, a young man, 25 years old, named Ezell Ford, was shot and killed by the Los Angeles Police Department. He was completely unarmed. Every single witness says that he was not combative and was following direction, yet the police shot him 3 times and killed him here on this street.
If you don't know what time it is, then I suggest you get familiar. We've been doing this for a long time. Got my boy Anezy on the board. Twist and turns, you know how we do. Nitty Cross signing in. About to show you youngsters how to turn up real quick. Yeah. Get out and lay down, feel me? You don't stand for something, you'll fall for anything. What up first? Kid Body, let's go.
What it do?
What it do?
Y'all nigga, y'all nigga.
Don't ever let them tell you what you can't do.
Okay.
Don't ever let them tell you what you can't do.
Only you
do. Knowledge yourself is just enough for you.
Understand each other. They gotta take the time to get to know us instead of just judging us from when they just pull up and see us. You can't just think every black man walking around here is affiliated with the gang because they're not. I mean, I feel nervous all the time. You know, I've been a victim of brutality myself. But you know, me being from the streets and knowing how the system goes, usually brothers don't pursue legal standpoints against them because we feel it's not gonna get nowhere.